Look, it's filling these kids' heads with lice.